RCMP are still looking into a shooting in Cochrane Thursday evening, with the suspect still at large. Around 6:45 p.m. Thursday, Mounties were notified of a shooting at a home in the community of Sunset. They say the suspect fled the scene in a black Jeep Wrangler before abandoning it on Highway 22 near View Ridge Place. No injuries were reported, with RCMP saying they believe it was a targeted event. Anyone with information is asked to contact RCMP or local police.